We're not Yui anymore. There's my little gold coin I found. What's that? It's like some sort of memo there. It's all bloody. Interesting. Okay, let's see here. Sometimes run faster. Sometimes, okay. Okay, well, let's see here. I'm trying to see what that bloody thing could possibly be. Broken charm, maybe? Maybe the letter from me? I don't know. Right, well, let's. Let's go. Okay, so we know Yui went up towards the mountain. So I guess we'll go there. I'm trying to figure out if the beginning where we saw Yui bury her dog, if that took place after the fireworks. Did she die that way, or was it when they got separated? Being chased by this thing again. Go through the grass. All right. It just brings us back here. There you are, Chaco. Thank you. You came to save me. You're very brave. There's a bunch of spirits on the mountain. I need to take a different path up. Wait. Sewer key. Doggy, are you here? If I go through here, I might come out somewhere on the mountain. Wait! Well, it's an old key I found near the sewers. There's dirt on it, and it's as cold as ice. I guess it's locked. It opened. The rats are leaving. That doesn't sound ominous or anything. We must. They all seem scared. It's great to have a sewer level. Guess we'll be heading to the dam. Some mountains, observatory. So this game is slightly longer than the first one, but it's 10 chapters instead of 7. But we're almost there. Don't know what was behind us. Ah, one of those things. Looks like it's locked. My sewer key can't open it. Jesus, fuck, what is that? Sorry for the language. Okay. Oh, how would we save in this area? Ah, maybe there. Just following the mouse. I believe they're my guide. Great. I can't cross. Muddy key. A key with moss growing on it I found in the sewers. Maybe I can use it if I scrape off the moss. I wonder what door it opens. Okay. Oh. guess it's locked. Looks like it's locked. Sharp teeth. I have wings. I have large claws. Do you know who I am? Oh, it knew I was lying. Red key. An old key I picked up at the sewers. It's red with rust. I wonder how long it's been lying there. Well, we can continue. I guess it's locked. All right. Okay. Wasn't sure I was going the right way. It took a while. I hear it. That's close. Not that way. Over there. Can't get to it right now, though. Oh, there's the ghost fish again. Let him. Okay. Hmm. Okay, so I think I figured out. So mount here, you'll find this. I'm, as far as I can tell, it doesn't matter what you say. That's how you hide from it. I'm not sure what the riddle is, but ah, 'twas a lie. Just let the little baby be on its way. Separated puzzle rings. Puzzle rings that someone took apart. No matter how hard I try, I can't fit them back together. Okay. There you are. Out of here. I know that other door said exit, but I want to see, because I doubt it's actually the exit. Let me check though. Or that we have the key to it. Oh, we can go outside. Okay, well, we'll check the rest of the sewer another time. Might be easier knowing that we've got this Jizo statue now. We can't go around the cones. I guess it's locked. So, yeah. It looks like we're gonna have to make our way through anyway. What the? Is that the thing? The riddle? It is. At least I think it is. It's like a crab. Goodness. keep coming. God damn it, not this. Damn it! Fuck! Okay, so after they stop, the fire orbs stop chasing you. You have to turn back. I went past that machete guy. I got killed. There's just an item there, but I'm not gonna mess with it. If there's nothing beyond that item, so. The steps are bigger than her. Not sure which way is the correct way. Okay. Looks like it's just one big circle. Just a rock, seriously? Yeah. I'm not surprised there. Is this a dead crow? Why is it all covered in blood? Chaco. Oh. Doggy. Did you save me? Thank you. is really dangerous, Chaco. A crow? Gonna be a pain. The mice again. What do you have against me, mice? That took a couple of times. Okay, it seems like Chaco will protect me. He's like, I stand watch. Conk? A big shell I have to hold with both hands. When I put it to my ear, I can hear it crying. Awesome. Was one of their friends hurt? Is that why they're... I'm not afraid anymore. There's a dead mouse here. I have sharp teeth, yes. I have wings, no. I have large claws, yes. Yes. Eeyore. I don't understand. I don't want to see ghosts, but if I can't see ghosts, then I won't be able to see Yui either. How did it end up like this? After I find Ghost Yui, then what do I do then?